Rocket degree in Nigerian football, you must admit. And even recently as last season, they were in thumping good form.
And they are ruined that missed opportunity.
That poor quality to their game. On the other hand, watch out for some scintillating football from these youngsters. Sometimes you have very little choice but to bring them down. And that was great defending from Thomas Zenke. He already has two goals for Lobby Stars. And that safety first, Steven Eze, big man, heading straight back to his goalkeeper.
That's a big man that is coming from the youth system of Lobby Stars, most of the senior side, and they've been doing very well. It's been working for them over the years, especially last season when they played in the Federation Cup final. They're hoping to also make it to the final this season.
Ball twist forward, and Steven is just shielding the ball, shadowing it, making sure it went into the hands of his goalkeeper, Terka Melai. The yellow shirts gradually but steadily coming into the game now.
That, and they are ruined that missed opportunity.
The ball forward and turning around, it's Zenke. He couldn't swing the ball. The ball forward and turning around, it's Zenke. Yes. And the man he replaces, the misfiring Salihu Mukhtar, who should have put aside possibly two goals up in this game before that first goal.
Go with it, and it's a free kick. That will go to ABS with 10 shots because Jibola was offside when that ball was played, even though they go
picked up the Nations Cup there.
What about it?
It's looking good and running through, but good defending, and finally cleared by Steven Eze. Sonny Boyan getting his head to it, and they cleared just in the nick of time by Steven Eze.
Let's see what up for him.
And that was a very close one, and the referee says it's to be to the advantage of Lobis of AB. Another look at that and how it was ballooned over. The free kick itself was innocuous enough, and the header taking it over by Steven Eze. He's yet to add to his one goal in the season so far.
Lobby Stars has failed.
Brings play to a halt once again, and is pointing in the direction of Lobby Stars. And ABS now to relaunch an attack. Some big defending. Adeboye would wait for support to come. He keeps possession. Good ploy. And that tactic almost paid off, except that he's been boomed away by that tall man in the defense for Lobby Stars, Steven Eze.
We'll be right back. Thank you.